Hello friends, this is a 3-bit parity generator, and we in this generator we use a 7486 IC, and we give 3 inputs, 1 output. So you can see input is a 111, then output is a 1. When input is a see this X, Y, 1, 1, and Z is 0. Output is 0. Again, X is 1, Y 0, and Z is 1. Output is 0. In this example, X is 1, Y, and Z is 0. Output is 1.
Here is a circuit diagram of 3-bit parity generator. This is truth table. And finally, K-map. Thank you.